Good Monday morning, everybody. Let's start off by looking out over downtown Savannah, up the Savannah River. We've got clouds up above here today. We're going to be mostly cloudy for most of today, but that's going to keep us a little cooler later on this afternoon. Temperatures near 60 for our inland communities, a little warmer at our coastline this morning where we don't have the best sunrise, but also it is mostly dry out there with the clouds, some light rain trying to fall in just a few communities. A lot of this evaporating before it hits the ground. We call that virga, and there are some light showers around, but it's more so the clouds that everybody's dealing with here so far this morning, giving you that bigger picture here over Georgia and South Carolina. That gray is shading. Those are the clouds, and then that light rain is pulling away, but we still could have a few little drizzly sprinkles here over the next couple of hours, but mostly dry roads for us this morning. A northerly breeze keeping it just slightly cool as well as we get going here on this Monday. This afternoon, we've got temperatures in the mid 70s. We're not going to fall too quickly here either after sunset. Still 70 there at 7, and then we're in the 60s thereafter, mid 60s by 9. But this afternoon, we've got low to mid 70s out there, maybe briefly upper 70s near the Savannah area around 3-4 o'clock, quieting back down as we go into the evening. So looking at that afternoon, it is still going to be mostly cloudy, also not seeing the rain chance for us. Wind becomes more southeasterly as we head into the evening, holds southeasterly, but then calms down overnight, keeping temperatures in the 60s after 8 o'clock. Now, rain wise, we don't really have much coverage here today. The light showers that are falling, not going to accumulate too much. You just have to use your wiper blades, perhaps, if you're lucky enough to get under one of those showers. But rain chances really build in here toward the end of the week, especially Thursday and Friday. Right now, Saturday does look drier, which is good news for weekend plans. But let's start with tomorrow. Since we don't have a rain chance today, tomorrow we see that sea breeze kicking in here mid-afternoon, a few isolated showers forming along that. Those are going to be pushing inland as we see that front push back inland. Really calms down after 7 o'clock, and then your 7-day forecast now shows increasing rain chances coming up here, and we'll dive into these coming up right after this quick break. Jen-